Here I've got my food dehydrator, and what's super cool about this is that it has its own where you can set the temperature to what you want. My temperature is currently 140. You can change it and you can set your time. This was actually, because I have apples in here, apple slices, this was set, it says, comes with a manual, and it tells you 4 to 6 hours for that. And I went ahead and did 6, but you can tell they're done. You can open that up. You can check out my little dehydrated apple slices in there.